Engines are fired. The riders are ready. Just a few moments to go and another Australian Grand Prix will begin here at Phillip Island.
We'll be right back.
take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class.